The fighting in the Middle East has sharply intensified.
Outrage
on the ground
on the
in one of the world's most densely populated areas, it's a gruesome scene.
The Israeli fort
really
city of Haifa.
Reports
suggest at least three people were killed in attacks. Now day 26 of the crisis, and the violence is far from